That's a pleasant smell.
Well, my audio apparently wasn't working, so I will show you my handiwork now that I've done it. This one's dead. That one's dead. And this one's dead. And I was congratulating Leon. I told him, well done, sir. And I talked a bit about what time it is. It is 2:30 in the morning. And I've had some drink. I've had some tiramisu. And it's been, so far, an interesting experience. I believe, personally, that because I have already played this as Claire, that I have at least a little bit of an expectation as to what was going to happen. Right then. Well, where did you come from? I don't trust you. I've been much less diligent after playing Leon. Right then. I suppose that we should keep this here for now. We'll come back for it later. That was lovely. And go down this way.
Huh.
these are the poisonous monsters, if I remember correctly. Hiding down here somewhere. Is that it? Yes, it is. Off to. There's the charm.
Cable car.
Excuse me. I'm sorry, that was incredibly rude. I might have said that. Alright. Good, I need it though.
Where'd she go?
It is I don't know, I don't think I've gotten this one yet. Do you see any codes around here, Leon? Copy of emails to Umbrella HQ. Director Owens. I've read this one already. This is the one where they press send. Yes. Not worth my time. Good, a cutscene.
Sound of that. Come on. Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
So she is, of course, in a very dire situation. What can I? Can I see what's on this? Operation Nest Wrecker 2. No, thank you. I think I know what's on this video. And I don't want to watch it, and I'm sorry if you do, but I really, really don't. Do I have any? No, I don't. Okay. Sue's company pamphlet. That's enough. Thank you. Foolish, I want the map. faces. In front of my face. That would have been very difficult, Leon. You've made that entirely too hard for yourself. And here is the puzzle that hopefully I can remember this time versus the last time. If you all remember, I did dreadfully terrible. I don't think, if I recall, that I needed anything besides the rook, which I couldn't get first because I needed that doorway open and intact. So, let's have a look at our map and check this door here.
Damn it.
I would wish that you would shoot as well as you did before. Make his head go down. She would stop jumping forward. Is it dead yet? If it gets back up, I'd be very upset with you, Leo. I remember which way I've come. Right, I haven't got that yet. If he even gets it, I don't know. Liam, it's all very complicated. A frigonite. But since you've missed all of my commentary from the beginning, I don't know, there wasn't much to say. Besides that, I didn't initially remember where I'd left off. No. No. No, thank you. I suppose that's just my cue to go back this way again and to take the... That was unwelcome. To take the rook and go back down, maybe? I don't remember. I seem to think that this was a bit easier last time. I could just be making it entirely too hard for myself. That seems right. That seems about accurate. Alright, sorry, wasting your time, as always. But again, it is my time. And you can just pause it if you're bored. Oh, there's a safe over there, I forgot. This is the one with the combination on the side. Yes? 2, 12, 8. Oh, a bump stuck. Ah. Hold on. I have to reload. There. Pick this up. I foresee myself needing it. Combine. Combine. There. One would think, since I had been here so recently, Claire's note. Leon, I have to take a little detour to help this girl I found. If I don't save her, I hate to think what might happen. You go on ahead. You're almost out of the city now. Don't worry about me. I'll make it out. Promise. Claire. I like them.
ID wristband required for cable call entry.
Yes, I know. What's down here? I've seen the delivery receipt. I've already opened that safe. Okay. Glad I found that. Onward, back towards where I was. We'll open some doors now. So I have the tool. Not that Leon is a tool, he's a bit of one. Just a bit. More so in four than he is in two. In six, I think he may have gotten just a bit better. And has he had any appearances since then? I don't... Besides in the animated films. Is he not... I don't know, I'm confused about the timeline. Where's this brought me? Treatment facility key. This is where I need the rook from. And I can't quite open that. Can I? It flashed at me. I saw that. Alright. Regardless, we need to make our way back there for the rook, eventually. And let's go and go back. Backtrack through the sewer. Just for the sake of the door, if nothing else. But I know they're over there watching me. This door. I'm gonna have this. Pouch. Thank you. I was running out of space. handgun ammo, large caliber. Roll through and unlock this, which I believe takes me back to where I needed to go. Yes! Small successes. Let's go and have this one. It's much less hectic than it was with Claire. Mostly, I think, because I had committed to killing them this time round. SZF. What's that safe combination? Let's have a go at. Yes. I need a box. So I want to save those. Particularly for later. Where are we? In the bottom by the mansion. Yes. I don't want the stars badge. Leon is not a member of stars. And that is why, at least in this case, he is second rate. I love him to pieces, but he's just a rookie RPD officer. Alright then, I'm wasting time. Let's go back down. I had said that I wanted to end this in a relatively quick manner. Hello, one person. And let us go back to oh no! I've accidentally gone the opposite way of where I wanted to go, but that's okay. Because I can just do this instead. Right then. Oh. Oh. No, I don't need it because it's open. Leon. Why would you waste our time like this? Go all the way back downstairs. Down here, by the stars box, because remember, you're not a stars officer, you're just an RPD officer. That's right. Okay. I think I'd like to play six again. Now that I've spent hours writing at the end of Piers, I sort of miss it. It's been quite a long time, and I'm not sure I remember everything that had to be done with Neo Umbrella. And I feel that's something important that someone in my position should know about. But I really don't quite remember. What was in here? Combine. There. weapon. Let's do this. Take this. And have a go over here. And then we can go back this way. Nope. Am I remembering correctly? Seems to me that I am. Oh yes, we've already gone up there, that one's busted.
Oh my, what the hell was that?
Well done, Leon. We're running very low on ammunition. Ah! Just in the front. Oh. All right. Keep going. Okay, good. I had a moment where I wasn't quite sure whether or not I had taken the, what was it? Let's examine these so that I can read them. I don't think I need this many. Mostly because I have not been poisoned yet. But I see where the importance may lie. Yourself into trouble, Leon. Silly man. Queen plug. I don't have. Oh dear, it's right here. Oh! Gonna mess myself up. Eat that. Yeah. Put yourself in the corner. Then, where have we gone? We want queen plug here. want to go upstairs. We want the king plug. I had gotten myself confused. For that, I'm sorry. But I will fix it here in a moment. I want this king plug. Chemical flamethrower. Oh no, I've done myself in. Where's it gone? Not so very focused, I am. I solved this rather effortlessly last time. Oh. No, I just haven't gone through the door. Never mind me. Never mind me. Push. There. All right. So now we have all of these things that we could possibly need except for this. I don't know what that does. Oh yes I do, it's the invincibility one. Now that the game is saving, I I see you. Done, sir. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Well done. That was better than I expected. I hope these noises this song's made. I need to be a bit better over my ammo. I know this about myself, yet I still don't do it. We should have everything that we need to help Ada. Right? I think so. It's the same puzzle, essentially. Been awful about conserving ammunition. I know it. Alright. Let's see if I remember. Right. The rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight. Right at the end, and the knight ain't where the case marking says. Wait. This is a different puzzle! That's not what it said last time, and I know, because I read it a million times. Oh no. Wait, what's this? Ah, oh, they changed the puzzle. The rook is next to the knight, but not facing the queen. Is the pawn in the right spot? Yeah, it's in the right spot. The rook is next to the knight. No, the knight is there. The knight ain't where the case marking says. So I have to take that out. Okay. Why would you do this to me? Let's try it. The rook is next to the knight. I'll put the knight there because it's directly across from where it says it's supposed to be, but it's not. Ain't. after, but the rook is next to the knight. So I'll try that there. And then the pawn. Hopefully. There's nothing in there about what the pawn says, right? Yes, the king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight. Right at the end. So, right at the end, the king is not next to the queen, but is facing the knight. What's this? The bishop. But the queen is not next to the king, so that means that the queen should be here and the bishop should be in the middle, separating them, because marriage is not a happy institution. Really? I don't believe it.
Okay, almost there, Ada.
I'm so proud of myself. Stop picking these up. We don't need them. We're just fine without them, Leon. It's locked. Those are the ones I want. Can I explore first? Oh, I should, because I have to turn the power back on first. Alright. Is there anything else in this room? No, just the power puzzle. The last three, right? Yeah. Okay. I really want more tiramisu. No!
Jesus Christ!
I forgot! You are dodging much better than Claire was. Ow! I ran straight into him. Are you on fire, Leon? Footsteps. Oh no, you're on fire. You're on fire and I'm fighting. No, excuse me, I'm sorry. Yes. Run.
It's still alive.
No, just run there. Oh, this is the crane. I remember. Don't set the crane trap. Have all this. Ah! Oh my. Reset it. Oh, it hurts. Come over. Thank you.
Let's do this. Let's hope that's the last of them.
It's not. It's such a rude thing to hope. If I remember correctly, we can't be very far from the end. How long have I been recording? About an hour, I suppose. I don't really want to save yet, so you all will just have to wait. Let's go and save Ada, I suppose.
Come on. Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada. I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
You really shouldn't be walking on it at all. I'm also in the trash compactor, the incinerator. You have an infection.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You're protecting me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
I think Leon's character design is one of the few ones that has actually gotten better with time rather than worse.
Don't push it, Rookie.
Trying to help. What's your step?
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Right then, let's go down to the lab.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
You coming? Ada? Come on. You're being slow.
Let me carry you.
No. I don't need it, of course. How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave.
Are you coming? There. Just did that OC even having gone the wrong way. How are your stockings in good repair? I've already done it, so maybe you should have told me that earlier.
Hey, know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
Raid?
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
Trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you say it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Don't listen to her, Leo.
I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again.
Stop that.
I got plenty to live for. Trust me.
That's not appropriate.
Now,
you're not working for the FBI. I know who you're working for.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon, counting on you.
I know.
Okay then, let's get rid of some of this, shall we? I don't think I need that yet anymore. I've got that. I don't need this anymore. That could be nice. We'll see. I'm sure the game will call me a fool for keeping it, but I'll feel better having it. At least I'll fight the tyrant again. Which I know I will. Because he hasn't died yet in Leon's scenario. He's died in Claire's so far.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Reloading.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Open the door.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Welcome
to Nest. Your visit.
This is the cafeteria. I wish I knew the map better than I do.
That's
a bit hungry.
Please enjoy our tasty selection of coffee foods.
Maybe an instance which is wiser to run. Gunpowder. Another knife. Well done, Leon. Nap room. Combine this.
This might come in handy.
Regulator. Oh, I don't have it yet. Okay. you get out of there so fast? You stay there.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested.
Right, the nap room log is the same. In the east area. I can't get over there. So, books. Put a multitude of my knives away. And that. I've no item equipped. Security room. Sherry's not in here yet. Which makes me quite nervous. Research lab, north area map. Handy. Is that pizza? Well, I suppose it's a security lab, you're allowed it. Nothing. Alright. Do this as quickly as possible. No!
G virus. West area.
I'll go back and do this. Kill this woman. Where is she? Around the corner, right? She's gone back. Okay. You weren't the same one. Right. Where are you? Over here. Examine. OSS. So close. There. That was a waste, Phil.
What the?
So another hip pouch. I've earned a waste of space. Oh, sorry. Wayne Lee's note. Dear God, blood everywhere. What the hell's happening? They're dead, all dead. It was those men in black, USS, headquarters of Special Forces. But why? Isn't their job to protect us? White brains in a silver red. This can't be happening. Dear God, why? Didn't everybody say I was a genius? A genius like me can't die in a place like this. I always got results. They're screwing me. Well, maybe I'll screw them. I'll win the Nobel. I'm a hero. A genius. A god. I will not die. I will. It's when the virologist begins to think that he is a god that he dies. Which, I suppose, is more sad than anything. You're not a god. Ah! You fool.
Son of a bitch.
I want my knife back. It. That was incredibly rude. You stay put. Oh no, there's things in there. I think. Thank you. questioning whether it was really worth it. I don't think it was. We'll go it the long way. It's a rather tall ceiling space. I did not design the lab. Right, okay. Back to what we were doing. Running into the wall, Leon. Okay. We aren't ready for that yet, that's level 4. It's level 2, that's level 3. Level 2 security clearance, that's me. We're going to East Area 02. Oh Leon, that ammunition, it's terrible. Oh, the plants, yes. This is the way we've come. Right then. Two doors. One of which is unlocked. Level 3 security clearance.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Right. Flash grenade. Oh, the passwords for this were I don't have the trophy. It was long line. Yes. I don't remember what the other one was. It was remake? No. I don't remember. I think I have to go down and look at the ladder. I don't particularly want to.
Dispensing solution now.
Let's go and look for the ladder code. I know this puzzle. Oh, damn.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
That was a lot less stressful than it was the last time. Okay. Take that. Let's go and find this, first of all. I'm gonna mix that for my handgun ammo. Back of the books. Herbicide synthesis. Yes, I know. Plant 43. Back then, to this. It's very important. Okay, it was this one and the colon, the F in the parallel. Yeah, okay. Okay. Onward. Research lab east area map. Oh, there's another large gunpowder. Combine that. Yes! So much more ammunition than I had. Sorry, my ear was hurting. I had to move my headphones. I don't know. Well done there. Over here, isn't it? Oh, the power's out, that's right. And there's liquor here. If I remember correctly. Do I remember correctly? This is where the trophy is. You are F. Examine. So close, Liam. Yeah. You're right. Oh, they've moved the trophy. I don't need it. It's got the code on the bottom.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee.
We've read all of these.
You have 5 new messages.
Ugh. Who left the freezer open?
Gunpowder? Just checking my area. Right, okay. Yes.
Complete.
Okay. Let's go and kill the plant. keeps piquing my interest. Oh, I forgot the liquor. Ah, frightened. Oh! You nearly got me, sir. Go down. Oh, there's nothing down here. Waste. You are a waste, sir. Don't like those because they're so fast. I'm glad that I found the regulator. Yellow gunpowder. Why can't I use that? Somebody's note. I've read that before. And I saw you doing that. I saw that. Right then. If I remember correctly, it is this way. And I do. Also remember correctly, there's likely to be more of them here, which I do. Well done. Well done, Liam. And I see you there too. Regulator is the best thing that could have happened to you, Leon. Mostly because I'm the one playing you.
That did the trick.
Well done.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been blocked, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
I do have to go there. I have too many things in my inventory. Who's that?
Shit!
No! Let me go! I'm busy. Ah! All of you are awful ganging up on me. How did you get over there? Oh, Leon. Oh, Leon, this is very poor indeed. Very poor indeed, sir. Have we time to read this? Where's the door? There it is. I've also read these as well. I would like not to use those and move all of that back, if I may. Is there a box over here? Still trying to be alive. No! This is incredibly rude. This seems as good a time as any. Ah! You weren't supposed to see me! I said run. Oh no. Well, that's useful. Put away the Magnum ammo, put that away, and use this, that, put that away. Yes, feel a bit better. Now that we've done that. Okay. Do I not explore this room thoroughly? Let us save here before... Yes. Before we get overrun by the liquor again. I had forgotten that there were two. You're still in here! I know I've gone the wrong way, and I wasted time. This whole game is about me wasting time. And I'm also aware that we've come up on an hour and a half. But I feel I'm so close to the end of the game that I may just make this a 2-hour video.
Hopefully the G-sample's up.
Lab video digital cassette. What is this? AWS. Examine. Well done. That's done with. Okay, how's this? We will end the recording here, and I will go on and start the last video.